Hi guys, I'm back with another video, and hang on a sec, just need, got an incoming call, don't know who it is, doesn't say who it is. Hello? Yes? Yes? I thought I rang up before I left a voice, I guess it didn't let you work, go through them this morning. Yes, because all the other times most due to being ill, and then this week due to my sign on, they actually messed up the time, like going early, so I changed. Ask them to change the time for me for like next week, in 2 weeks' time, for like all the other times. So I'll be in like next week. I'll be. Alright then. Yep. Bye. Yeah. Sorry about that, guys. That was literally due to my IT course I was meant to go to today, but couldn't attend just due to my sign and times job center and all that and stuff. That's all I'm just saying, nothing else. So I think anyway, the lighting, yeah, thought there was something and wrong. Anyways, pretty much got back home from town, got some packages. I know I've got a lot more than this coming through, even more to come through the place, so look forward to more videos of that. So, I'm gonna literally do some unpackaging today. So, let's get to it. My scissors, my trusty old scissors. And I think I'll start with the smaller package. It seems came from all the way from China. Anyway, let's see what it is. Pretty much wrapped up really nicely, actually. Or very, very thoroughly, so nothing happens with him. So, I can't exactly remember what things I've ordered when stuff comes through, unless I get and check online. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna have to take that out of the bubble wrap as well. Just still don't know what it is. It looks like it's like a. Ooh, yes, I know what it is now. I think the website I got off on. I'll put the link down below of where I've got certain of these items from. Ah, yes. Look at that. Oh, snap. I hope nothing drops. But yeah. Literally, Dragon Balls, Crystal Ball. So I hope they're not broken and stuff. So let's open it up, shall we? I think they have kind of moved around. One of them has. Right, both of them did. And as it goes, I'm just showing out. See right there? I finally got the whole set of Dragon Balls. All Dragon Balls from 1 star to the 7 star. So the 1 star is over here, the 2 star over here, 3, Yeah, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Yeah, got it all right. But obviously, 10, I'll go with this one. They're kind of small. Also, that got moth coming in and stuff. So, yeah. Not the big ones, but I may actually go for the bigger ones as well. As a collection. So that's the very first one. I've got that off, I think it's called Senpai Wars or Wares or something. Something like that. The name of the website, but I also will put the link down below. Now this one, I'm not too sure what's in this one though. Remember buying this one. Oh yes, time came to go with my hat. So showed in one of my previous videos which I got kind of built my hat. I forgot I did all of it. Obviously, you can tell by the logo and stuff. I think that's either King Kai's or Kami's logo. One of theirs, logo, one of the logo. Should I take out the package? I really don't want it. Wanting, because I end up with and put it back in the package. So yeah, I'll leave it in the package until I actually really want to wear it up when it's like on a nice, lovely sunny day, I'd say. Because currently it's been raining for the like, past like 2 to 3 days. So I don't want this to get ruined. So if I can, maybe I'll put the hat and I'll show you. And actually, you know what? Leave it, because I'll see. No, I'll just leave it for another time. That's that. I'm so glad it's on the team. Oh my gosh. And last and not least, this package. Not too sure what's in here. So, I'm gonna have to. Wait, where are my scissors? Scissors! Ah, there. Forgot to move there. Anyway, that was just my earphones. So let's get this bad boy open. Okay. Oh yes, I know what these are. They've came, but I've got some more things that I need to come in the post, but different. Well, I'll show you what they are. You might be able to tell what it is. Should I tell you guys? The same website where I've ordered those vinyl stickers for the PlayStation 4 controllers, which I did in one of my other previous videos. I haven't really finished, like, putting sticks on because some stuff stickers up don't really know where they go on the controllers. So it's that same website where I've got these ordered these mugs. So you've got the Green Ranger one and the White Ranger one. So I think Green Ranger's Green Ranger coin, the power coin is the Dragon Zord, isn't it? Dragon Zord, and then got what, Tiger Power? Something like that, if I recall. So that's that. Then I also have this one. The Green Ranger's Dragon Zord, mark as well. I'm probably going to want to tie this one, which I probably might get. Should have done as well, but that's something for like another time when I have enough money, I'd say. Because I spent so much money, and not online, honestly, over about. I had about. Now, I don't want to say how exactly how much I spent, because that was bad on my my credit bill and account and stuff, and also my whatever, like ticket contracts and phones. So yeah, I'm not going to say anything else. But yeah, that's literally all the packaging done. I have another mug, other mugs, such as like to do anime mostly, and I have Naruto mug to do, has Naruto and Sasuke on the front from during the fight when they like, you know, fighting against each other. But, so it's really been used downstairs. And, yeah. Cupboard for all the other mugs. I have another mug to do, well, it's not exactly another anime mug. But it's to do a Star Wars theme with Darth Vader. I want to do out of, I think, from. No. Yeah, it's Darth Vader one, so. But yeah, that's that. And I have one other mug, which is nothing to do with anime or Star Wars, which is. What's that? What's that there? Which is a million mugs. Million sweet, so he's what kind. I'm not like that. Sign I got for anniversary like about 2 years ago. About 2 to 3 years ago, I believe. Something like that. And then that's pretty much all the mugs. There is another anime mug, but it's not really mine, it belongs to one of my brothers, which I got for Christmas about 2 to 3 years ago. It's One Piece mug with Monkey D. Luffy in front. Monkey D. Luffy is not that year's favourite character. His favourite character from One Piece is Zoro. So I originally wanted to get him a Zoro one, but because of enough money, I wouldn't get Luffy's one, because it was a little bit cheaper than the Zoro one, and then when I can, I'll get him a Zoro one. And then I actually want to, swap me with Luffy, so I want to do Luffy's one, because Luffy's my favourite One Piece character of all time. And then after that, it goes probably Luffy. At the moment, it's Luffy. The others, there are about 4 or 5, like 9 of them are characters. But at the moment, it's Luffy's one of them. When I remember the other 9, then I can get back to you on that kind of separate video. So I hope you guys liked this video. So if you did, give it obviously a like, thumbs up, comment down below what's your favourite one, like the Dragon Ball. Yeah, like the Dragon Balls or the mugs. Or even the Dragon Ball Z kind of like jacket sort of thing and stuff. So I'll leave a link down below as well where I actually got these items from. So yeah, hope you all have a nice good day. Especially I know some of you guys are always back at school, college, uni from yesterday. So obviously this is your second day back to you guys. So hope you have a nice, lovely day. So, ladies.